이제 시작하겠습니다. 1번 대화를 듣고 여자가 구입할 접시를 고르시오.
What are you looking for, Mina?
Hey, Minsu. I want to buy a plate from Jeju for my mom.
How about this plate with a picture of a mountain on it? It has snow at the top. It looks like Halasan Mountain.
Well, my mom likes beaches more than mountains.
Then how about this one? It has a beach with two trees.
Perfect. And I like that it has the word Jeju too. I'll buy this one.
2번 대화를 듣고 글로리 세일에 관해 언급되지 않은 것을 고르시오.
David, have you heard about the Glory Sale?
Yeah, it's a charity sale to help children in need, right?
Yes, it'll be next Friday. Why don't we join as sellers and help them?
Good idea. Where will it be held?
In the school gym.
Okay. How can we sign up to join it?
We need to go to the library and talk to Ms. Kim.
Let's go there now.
3번 대화를 듣고 남자가 여자에게 전화한 목적으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hello.
Hello. This is Vision Arts Center. Is this Emma Taylor?
Yes, speaking.
Oh, I want to inform you that the location of the 2020 art contest has been changed.
It was supposed to be in Auditorium A at your center, wasn't it?
Yes, it was. But it'll be held in Auditorium D instead.
Oh, I see. Is there any change to the date or time?
No, those are the same. Thank you for understanding.
No problem.
4번 대화를 듣고 여자가 예약한 시티 투어 버스의 출발 시각을 고르시오.
Welcome to the Tourist Information Center. How can I help you?
I'd like to book a seat on your city tour bus tomorrow.
The first bus of the day leaves at 11 a.m.
That's a bit early for me. When is the next bus?
The next bus is at 1 p.m., but it's fully booked.
Then what other times are available?
We still have seats for the 2 p.m. and 3 p.m. buses.
Can you put my name on the list for the 2 p.m. bus? It's Claire Choi.
Sure. That's one ticket for the 2 p.m. bus.
5번 대화를 듣고 남자의 심정으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Fred, you look different today.
Yeah. You know my best friend, Soojin, right?
Of course. I remember she moved to another town.
But she's coming to see me this weekend.
Wow! Lucky you! You must be looking forward to seeing her again.
Yes. I can't wait.
Well, have a great time this weekend.
Okay, I will.
6번 다음 그림의 상황에 가장 적절한 대화를 고르시오.
Number 1.
What's wrong? You don't look so good.
I have a stomach ache. Number 2.
Where did you buy your hat?
I bought it at the market. Number 3.
Smile. I'm about to take a picture.
Okay. I'm ready. Go ahead. Number four.
Excuse me, how can I get to the bakery?
Go straight and turn left at the building over there. Number five.
How do you like the cookie?
Wow, it's so delicious.
(7번) 대화를 듣고 여자가 남자에게 부탁한 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hello, Mr. Park. Do you have a minute?
Hi, Sally. What's up?
My friends and I want to start a drawing club, and we're looking for a teacher to advise us.
Well, what would you like to do with your drawing club?
We're planning to meet once a week to practice drawing. Also, we'll visit art museums to see different drawing styles.
Sounds like a great plan.
Then, Mr. Park, would you be our club advisor?
All right. I'd be happy to do it.
8번. 다음을 듣고 북페어에 관해 언급되지 않은 것을 고르시오.
Hi, students. I'm Andrew from the book club. Our book fair is coming soon. It has been 12 years since it first started in 2008. This year's event will be held next week from Monday to Friday in the library. You can exchange books with each other and have a talk with famous writers through this event. All participants will be given a bookmark as a gift. Come and enjoy.
9번. 다음을 듣고 어떤 직업에 관한 설명인지 고르시오.
People who have this job tell us about what's happening in the world. When an event happens, they go to the site right away and find out facts about the event. They also interview people about events. Then they write articles for the internet and newspapers and report on TV.
10번. 다음을 듣고 두 사람의 대화가 어색한 것을 고르시오.
Number 1.
Are you ready for the dance festival next week?
Yes, I'm very excited about it. Number 2.
Is it okay to take pictures here?
Sure, but not with a flash. Number 3.
Wow, that green color looks really nice on you.
The park is next to City Hall. Number 4.
How's the weather going to be this weekend?
It's going to be sunny all weekend. Number 5.
Hey, what's the matter? You look sad.
I lost my cell phone.
11번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 할 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hi, Jiho. What did you buy?
Hi, Kate. I bought some tomatoes and mushrooms to make spaghetti.
You really like spaghetti, don't you?
Actually, this time, it's not just for me. I'm going to cook for my mom.
Is it a special day for her?
Yes. Today is her birthday, and I'll cook for her this evening.
I hope she likes your food.
12번. 다음 주차장 배치도를 보면서 대화를 듣고 두 사람이 선택할 주차 구역을 고르시오.
Honey, let's stop at this sign to see where to park.
Okay. Well, how about parking area B?
We can't. Parking area B is for the disabled.
Oh, I didn't see that. Then we cannot park in parking area E either.
You're right. How about parking near the ski hill?
Good idea. It'll be easier for us to carry our skis.
Right, but there are still two options.
You said you'd like to swim, too. We'd better choose the parking area closest to the water park.
Perfect.
13번 대화를 듣고 두 사람이 봉사활동을 하기로 한 날짜를 고르시오.
Suji, have you decided where to volunteer?
Not yet. I'm still thinking about it. What about you, Ben?
I'm thinking of volunteering at a local recycling center on May 2nd. Would you like to join me?
I'd love to, but I have to go see my dentist that day. How about May 16th?
I have a family trip on May 16th. What about May 23rd?
May 23rd works for me. Thanks, Ben.
14번 대화를 듣고 여자가 어제 한 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Lisa, you look tired.
Hi, Hojin. I was so busy yesterday.
Oh? What did you do?
You know I moved into a new house, right?
Yeah, I remember. That was a week ago.
I didn't have time to organize my things when I moved, but I finally did it yesterday.
Oh, why didn't you call me to ask for help?
Well, I didn't want to bother you, but thanks for saying so.
15번 다음을 듣고 방송의 목적으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Good afternoon, passengers. May I have your attention? Please keep the following manners in mind while on the subway train. First, don't stand in front of the door. It blocks people getting on or off the train. Second, please use earphones to listen to music or watch videos. Please keep them in mind for everyone's safety and comfort. Thank you.
16번 대화를 듣고 여자가 지불할 금액을 고르시오.
How may I help you?
I'd like to pay for the group study room.
Which room did you use?
We used room A.
Okay. You stayed there for 2 hours, so it's $20 for the room. Did you borrow a laptop?
Yes, we borrowed one.
Okay. It's $10 for the laptop and $20 for the room.
All right. Here you are.
17번 대화를 듣고 여자의 마지막 말에 대한 남자의 응답으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Summer vacation is coming. Are you going to play soccer during this vacation too?
Well, I'll play soccer a lot, but I have another plan as well.
Oh, what is it?
I'm going to make videos to teach soccer skills and upload them online.
Sounds great. I think you can make useful contents since you know so much about soccer.
Yeah, I want to share how to play soccer well using my videos.
What skills will you especially focus on?
Bella,
read this. The Animal Care Center needs someone to work with their animals now.
Is that so? I've always wanted a job like that. Can I see it?
Here you go. You've done volunteer work feeding animals before, right?
Yes. I also participated in an animal care workshop to learn more about them.
Really? Then your experience will help you get the job.
I hope so. I'm sure I can look after the animals well.
This will be the perfect job. But applications close tomorrow.
19번.
Hey, Cindy, have you already bought our tickets for the final baseball game?
Not yet. I'll buy them after school.
Do you mind if Jason comes to the game with us?
Not at all. I'll buy 3 tickets then.
Thanks. He'll be happy to see the game with us.
Yeah. Before we watch the game, why don't we have hamburgers or something?
Sounds good. I know a great hamburger place near the stadium.
20번. 다음 상황 설명을 듣고 에이미가 소년에게 할 말로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Amy is in the theater to watch a movie. Not long after the movie starts, a boy sitting behind her starts kicking the back of her seat. At first, she waits for him to stop, but he keeps doing it. So she wants to ask him to stop kicking her seat. In this situation, what would Amy most likely say to the boy?